You know, there's something to be said for being the authority on real estate since 1971. For maintaining the highest standards of brand awareness for 20 consecutive years, and for being the most respected with the highest name recognition. But we know that's not enough. RY, ever since the founders of Century 21 Real Estate started the first industry franchise model built by entrepreneurs for entrepreneurs, is to be agile enough to consistently earn your relevance and always elevate. The home buyer and seller, who for many are making the single largest investment in their lifetime, and for the relentless real estate sales professionals, those who reliably go above and beyond. At Century 21, we know that today we are operating in an experience economy, that you deserve and demand the very best from all aspects of your life, including your real estate company and agent of choice. We get it, and we live every day behind our mission to defy mediocrity and deliver extraordinary experiences, personalized, memorable moments along every step of our relationship. Now, let's look at how the relationship between supply and demand is impacting your market with statistics from the most recent existing home sales report from NAR. Existing home sales grew in December, bouncing back after a slight fall in November, according to the National Association of Realtors. Total existing home sales increased 3.6% from November to a seasonally adjusted annual rate of 5.5 million in December. Additionally, overall sales took a significant bounce, up 10.8% from a year ago. On a full year basis, total existing home sales ended at 5.3 million, the same level as in 2018. Home prices, on the other hand, continued to rise. The median existing home price in December was $274,500, up 7.8% from December 2018, as prices rose in every region. December's price increase marks the 94th straight month of year-over-year gains. Total housing inventory at the end of December totaled 1.4 million units, down 14.6% from November and down 8.5% from a year ago. Unsold inventory sits at a 3-month supply at the current sales pace, down from the 3.7-month figure recorded in both November and December of 2018. Unsold inventory totals have dropped for 7 consecutive months from last year's levels, taking a toll on home sales. Consumer expectations, rightfully so, are rising in all industries. Today's mega brands are those disruptors who forever change the way we buy and sell products. For us at Century 21 Real Estate, it's all about perfecting your home buying and selling experience in a fast, convenient, and reliable manner. In doing so, we're leading the transformation in our amazing industry from transactional to experiential, changing the way consumers and professionals interact, and maintaining our almost 50-year history of serving home buyers and sellers and industry professionals alike. Have a great February, and we'll see you next month.